allows for a district attorney to allege a defendant caused permanent physical injury to a victim during the commission of certain crimes and to plead the allegation in the accusatory instrument. States that if a defendant is convicted of a crime having as an element that the defendant caused permanent physical injury to the victim, the court shall impose a sentence term of imprisonment of 300 months. It allows the court to impose a sentence of less than 300 months in certain circumstances.